Huh? What? Huh? Oh, I'm gone. I don't know what that was exactly. Hey there, big guy. Mr. Steampunk Jones, you're trying to breathe into my mouth. I'm not dying. You don't need to CPR me, really. So I'm just gonna get you in this corner and just fuck you up, because you thought you could take me down, you fool. Die! Die! Take it! God, that was violent. Oh. I blame the sea. Oh, where did Grapple Jones get me? God damn it. Everyone off. Everyone get off the bus. The pool's closed. God damn it, this is really rough. Okay, I have no health. I have no way of restoring health. I have no better weapons. All I have is Super Taser, which we are gonna spam until I fucking win, because, yeah, if I take, like, probably two hits, I was gonna say, if I take, like, one hit, I'll probably die. But I think two is gonna be the magical number, especially, okay, now we're at one. That fucking guy grabbed me, did a little bit of damage. And that's an actual gun going off? Are you serious right now? He's not shooting at me, right? I am just deathly afraid to fucking move here. Oh god, okay. Think, Ethan. How are we gonna get out of this situation? Okay, look for an exit here. We got movement up ahead. Wait for him to reload. He's gonna be our best option. He's not shooting at us. He's definitely wanting to. Okay, he... What? What just happened? my head hurts. I can't make head or tails of what the hell is going on in this game anymore. Okay, focus. Need health. Let's grab some health here. Don't worry about the missing. Ooh. Looks like we found ourselves a delicious, delicious rifle. Probably a long-range weapon, low rate of fire, high damage. You know, as rifles usually are. I can't really look down the sights or anything, so I'm not sure exactly how well I'm going to do with this weapon. But, you know, still a substantial upgrade. So, yeah, what did we learn from last time? Make sure we jump down all of the random holes that you encounter in your travels and break through glass. We're back in the school, aren't we? Okay. I have a rifle, so I feel relatively safe? Okay. Looks like maybe he got away from the torturer long enough to hide in a locker. He would be bleeding like a stuck pig, though, so... Whoop. Oh, okay, well that's what I want to find here. Alright, we'll take that. It's not a locker, but it's something.
Blood type still a match. This is Tibbet's trail.
Okay, so we are on the right trail. Let's keep an eye out for lockers. I can open this door. That's not usually how I open doors, but I suppose that'll work. Oh! Okay, we do have a locker room here. I'm hearing someone, so... Okay, shit is going down in the next room over. Why don't I go ahead? Just kidding. It looks like they climbed up into the ceiling again. God damn it. It really makes me nervous. I don't like the idea of having enemies like crawling around above me. So, actually, he doesn't appear to be in any of these lockers. Must have been a different set. Oop. Huh. Okay. The game's just fucking with me, man. This whole time, the game's just been fucking with me over and over. Not in these lockers either. I do have a lot to go through here. If I climb through here, I won't really be able to progress. At least I'll get some health. Health will be nice. And yeah, so let's go ahead and do that. Still have 5 rifle bullets here. Oh, I can just push that over. Okay. And here we go. Now we're in the shit. We get to test out our new gun. And it'll be a lot of fun. I want to use it on tough guy McCain over there if I can. So I'm just gonna take down any of the smaller guys with my taser. Again, trying to conserve ammo. And it'd be a little bit of a waste using it on enemies that die in one hit from essentially anything else. You could sneeze on them and they would die. So let's see how this works. I would like to get a nice clear shot of you here. Yeah, that seems relatively powerful, I suppose. Yeah, I think I'll keep it. I'll take it. Alright, Nothing in this general direction. Aha. Uh-huh. Maybe. We'll find where he is hiding. Oh. Huh? The hell is that? No, I actually can't tell what that is at all.
Not much new here. I'll run a DNA profile.
The trail just ends at a bank of lockers.
Thomas, have you looked inside?
Do I really want to look inside? Oh, oh god. Sorry, I thought I heard something, so I looked away for a moment. Well, it appears that I found him. Let me get a picture. Make sure I'll tweet this later, okay?
I believe you found Mr. Tibbetts. Image seems to match personnel file. It didn't come through properly, though. Can you take a close-up?
Are you fucking kidding me right now with this, Rosa? Can you get a little bit closer to the dead body? Oh, fuck! Jesus.
Help me.
Help is on the way. Who did this to you?
Carl Anderson.
The torturer. Okay, take it easy. Do you know where he is now?
Other man came to Carl away. Left me here to die.
Oh.
Rosa, send an EMT immediately. Cancel.
Fuck. I'm so sorry, Mr. Tibbetts.
Two points of note. DNA taken from the hair matches current profile we've established for the guy who's been stalking you. The guy we're calling Serial Killer X. Also, there are some additional organophosphate particles present.
Similar to the pesticide we found on the matchmaker's neck?
An exact match. I've been running an analysis on those samples. It's azinfos methyl, and is class 1, highly toxic. Was previously used as an insecticide for all sorts of agricultural crops, now banned for domestic use, and can only be used commercially by permission. This particular formulation includes some other trace chemicals, and can be matched to a brand name called Applewell. I've put in a contact to the company to see if we can get a purchaser's list.
Applewell. Apples.
Yes, as I said, it was used on all sorts of agricultural crops. Apples would be one of those.
Yeah, the town of Briar is pretty rural. Any chances there's an apple orchard up there?
I'll get right on it.
Alright, while we were being a fucking chatty Cathy, I went ahead and scouted. Oh, is there someone else over here? I scouted ahead, found a thing that I needed to use the shovel that was in the locker of our dead teacher over here. Man, that's really sad. I wanted to use this rifle a little bit more. I only got one round off. I guess I should have used it a little bit more on those lanky assholes, but what can you do? So now that we have Mr. Shovel Man, the Shovel Man that can do what the shovel can, we can open this door, probably turn that valve, lowering the pressure of the steam, allowing us to progress. It's all very simple, viewers. I suppose if I was off camera, I would go back and get that rifle. That is such a far way back, you know what I'm saying? Huh. Heard some shit going down. Let's go ahead and head in the store. Oh, the pool. I told you the pool's closed, viewers. You didn't believe me. Oh, man. What is that over there? That's definitely not safe. We got broken glass falling from the ceiling. I guess. Go ahead and head in. I'm a little nervous about what could possibly happen. Again. It's raining men, I know, I say that, but it literally is raining men. What kind of joke do you want from me? I fear reality is caving in on itself, and I'm going to die a horrible, horrible death here in this fucking nightmare factory. Oh my god. Can't block for dick with a shovel. Does Mr. Taser work in some sort of weird hell land? Yes, it does. Alrighty. The place of nightmares. I would actually prefer to use that locker door if I could. Fuck. Because I'm getting jackarooned here. Ah! No. Okay, how many of you guys are left, actually? Oh, probably the last one here, maybe? Someone just give me a fucking new weapon. The shovel is garbage. Damn it. I got three more? Are you actually serious right now? There's no way I can take down three more guys. Shit. Okay, there's one. One left. I don't see any more coming at me. The game is definitely picking up in difficulty, as, you know, I told you it would, viewers. Fuck! Seriously! What? Where are you guys coming from? I'm just gonna hide in this corner. And just close my eyes. Deep breath. Actually, no, I have to progress a little bit, don't I? Okay, careful now. If I could just get to the body. Get the submachine gun! This would have been very handy earlier, wouldn't it have? I'm a fucking moron. Well, at least now I'll have a fully loaded submachine gun that I can use, but god damn it, that would have been helpful when I was fighting like those 12 dudes. Who am I kidding? I'm just too much of a badass to have to worry about, you know, having a gun for shit like that. No, I really do not want to pick up a fire axe. I'm tired of the game forcing these weapons upon me just because they have to use them as some sort of trigger to go to new areas. Where would I even use that, actually, now that I'm thinking about it? I would get the fire axe. I would come over here. I can't really progress this way at all. Yeah, there's trash bags blocking my way. Heaven forbid you kick a trash bag over. But then again, I probably wouldn't want to. There's probably all sorts of nasty hypodermic needles and shit like that. Yeah, there's a fucking axe door right there. Oh, man. Really should have used this gun when I was fighting that fucking enemy gauntlet. Ugh. Oh, well. FFS. No need to get your jimmies all rustled. Go ahead and break this the hell down. I said break it down, Ethan. You don't need to peck at it. And, you know, we're so close, actually. Let me go ahead and cheap it a little bit, run back, and get the submachine gun. Because fuck yo rules, game. I still got 5 bullets in this, or 15. Probably enough to take down 3 or 4 tough enemies yet, so should last me quite a while. Okay, moving on again. My brain is feeling a little strange. Okay, quick, stop saving. I want to get health. I know, I appreciate the checkpoints, but when I'm about to fully restore my hit points from basically 1. Sledgehammer required. Great. Well, at least that tells me that I don't need to worry about conserving my ammo. Blood everywhere. Hopefully it's not feces. Jesus! I was gonna make jokes, but how can you make jokes when you're in a room like this? Good God. Alright, just careful now. We did see movement around here. Don't forget about that. I know the blood can easily capture your attention. We do still need to be wary. Huh, okay, open the door. Definitely a guy in one of these stalls, huh? Oh man, let's just go ahead and move on. No point in stalling, right? Alright, oh, dead bird. Why not? Can I jump over this? I can? Ah, wait, no, my head. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Submachine gun. Ethan, I can't move. I can't move. Oh, this is it. Ah! Oh, get it away from me. Ew, creepy. Crawly. Seriously, get that away from my face. What the fuck? Where? Huh?
We got it. There are no currently licensed fruit orchards in the town or the surrounding countryside of Briar. But there was one once. Apple Seed Orchard, just outside of Briar on Route 4. In business for 40 years, but closed its doors just 10 years ago after a tremendous outbreak of apple maggots. The orchard never recovered. Curious, though. County deeds show it's owned by an out-of-state real estate firm.
Hey, Malcolm. How's it going? Oh, no, nothing to say? Alrighty. God, told you that would be freaky. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Are we going to be headed to the Appleseed Orchard? Probably. Have a good night, viewers. Thank you.